This door's not budging. Thank you. Cordova's repair kit. He hoped someone would pick up his trail, but left BD-1 to guide them.
My friend, I flew with all haste to Coruscant and presented my findings to the Council. Despite my persistence, despite my research, they do not take this threat seriously. Only one person believed in me. My old confidant, Jocasta Nu. She entrusted me with a holocron from the Jedi archives. A secret copy of her list of young Force sensitives.
This hilt belonged to Cordova. Feels weird to say about someone I've never met, but it's kind of comforting. I agree. This place is special. I added his hilt to mine. I want to keep a piece of him with us.
BD-1?
Just making sure he's still there. Hey, BD-1. Just checking on you. Hey there, BD-1. Yeah, but they're incredibly old. Can't tell much from them. Thank you. ancient burial site.
him. Do it. Did you find something, BD1? Some help here, BD-1? Hey, BD-1. Moving out. Good job. He must have come here a lot with Cordova.
No. Actually, he never brought me here. He did tell me about it. I was the only one who knew of its location.
He trusted you.
I suppose he did. He trusted I'd believe him and finish what he started.
Hopefully he was right.
BD-1 thinks so.
He's one bright droid.
This might be a peaceful place, but doesn't mean it can't be dangerous.
Quiet. Too quiet.
Not a fan of nature, Grease?
Only behind glass. Otherwise, nature's not a fan of me. I mean, I may have four arms, but if you haven't noticed, I'm basically bite-size for most deadly creatures.
So you and Sierra have been here a few times?
Oh, we've been all over the place. Non-stop tour of the galaxy with her. But she's paying the bills, so I can't complain, really.
Better than hiding on a scrapyard for years.
Oh, that I can agree with. I mean, I've seen trash heaps before, and that planet was the trashiest. I can't believe anyone would... Sorry.
You're not wrong.
If you see a deadly, dangerous monster, kill it before it kills me, will you?
It's starting to look like a real garden.